your side, grow your core so that you keep your back nice and flat. Stay here, let's go with a bicep curl. Up. Lift. Lift. Four. Last one. Deadlift again. To the hips. Same again. So finger bones are moved. Like sticky bottom out, so you can move them out. One more. Tip forward, and I'm going to try and grow it in. Pull. Draw the shoulders back and down. Same again, tip forward. A little knee bend, pull. Roll your shoulders. One more. So a little quicker, tip forward, three rows. And rise, same again, remember your back is flat. Tummy is pulled in, you've got a little knee bend. Let's bend the knees, come into a squat. Bring your feet shoulder width this time, step out a little. One more. On your right leg, take a step forward and lunge. Same leg. One more. Change leg. Four to go. Plant your feet down, squat. Shoulder on the top. So we're looking to go a little bit deeper. One more. Step forward with your right leg. Drop that knee, lunge. Lift, change leg. Now this time, bicep curl. Step. Squat game. Good, let's bring both of these dumbbells into the right hand. Just secure with your thumb. Engage the core, snap in. Slower. Keep this slow pace. Think of bending here. Keeping your hips level. Stay at the bottom. Pulse it. Seven. Right. Same again. Keep going, keep going. You might be on this side, that's normal. Well done. Hold your dumbbells. We're going to go with the four combo. Squat, jump back, here it is. Hips low. Control the movement. Option, instead of jumping, you can always step back. But I need you to get the hips low. Try not to drop the chest too much. Keep a strong spine. Two more. Now watch your elbows here. Try not to let them go out. They're in. Last one. Well done. Holding both dumbbells. Into your other hand. Okay, draw the shoulders back and down. Side bend. Stay down and pulse it. Seven. Seven again.